Well, seven's not really a like a special number to me. I just did all like since I couldn't have 24 but as a quarterback, never really saw people with like, you know, a 20-ish number as quarterback. I was like, seven looks pretty cool, I'll just get take it. Mm-hmm. And then 30 in basketball, I took it just because of Steph Curry. I've always liked how he played and how he like overcomes all the stuff that he has to go through. Mm-hmm. And just the type of player he is. It's really special. It gives me like a lot of courage and, you know, more confidence to just go in there and, you know, play as hard as I can, because I know that my days are limited, so whatever I do, I have to do it full speed and give it all I got. Yeah, we know that every team's good in the playoffs, that we're going to have to bring our best game. So I think that since everyone knows it's not going to be an easy game, they're going to bring their A game, and they're going to come out there and we're going to play the best we can. And we'll try to lead our team into doing that and bringing our team into it. Basketball.
Okay.
Yeah.
I didn't expect that.
Look, see, I love football, but basketball, like, just seeing, watching the NBA and seeing, you know, Steph Curry go out there and do what he does, it's like, it like gives me just the want to go out there and do everything he does. It's crazy. I love it. Actually, Pee Wee, when I was younger, I was running back, and then I didn't play 1 year, and I came back, and they were asking me, they're like, you got a pretty good arm, why don't you play? So I was like, all right, I'll try it out. And that's when I had to change numbers, because 24 is my favorite number, because of Carnell Williams. But when I switched, I was like, I'll just try it on set. And that's when it all clicked. I wanna try to get all state, for real. I wanna bring our team to first time to go to Jacksonville in a while. I wanna do that. I don't know, I just throw it up to him and he gets it. That's how it is. The line gives me time to throw it, and I just give it to him. But it's pretty easy when all you gotta do is throw it up to somebody. Yeah, really, I just practice more on, like, my passing, like, being more, you know, consistent with my throwing and completing passes. And really just trying to get faster, so if I do roll out in the pocket, I have better, you know, aim, and I can hit my guys that are running on full speed. This might seem a little weird, but martial arts, it looks pretty cool when you watch it on, like, you know, movies or something. I'm like, dude, it's like Karate Kid, and you watch it, like, oh, man, dude. It gives you, like, the chills just of watching it. I'm like, oh, dude, I'd love to do that. Definitely basketball. Steph Curry again, going back to Golden State, just seeing how they can turn, like, a bad game into something crazy and get the fans on their feet and just seeing how awesome it is, the atmosphere is. For Golden State and the Cavs.
And so, how many games you got? Who wins?
I think the Warriors are going to beat them out of five games. Like I said, he's pushed us, and like the thing is that if we do something bad, he's gonna encourage us, but he's gonna keep pushing us. And I just like how he cooperates with us, and he helps us. He just pushes us all the time. Like if we think we're doing good, he keeps pushing us. He doesn't stop. He doesn't, you know, he doesn't just let it go in one place. He keeps pushing us. To be honest, like, I'm not really a big baseball, like, fanatic, but I'm like, hey, it's my senior year, let's do something, you know, hang out with my friends, you know, play some competition sport, let's do something like that. There's two of them. There's Hagel last year, first round, and then Cherokee County basketball. It was at White Plains, and we were playing them, and they threw the ball in. We were losing by, I think, two, and I stole the ball and threw it to Fisher Simmons, and he just drained it for a minute. And that was crazy because we knocked him off in football, and then we knocked him off in basketball, and then soon we knocked him off in baseball. So that's one of the biggest things. But probably Haleyville was probably the biggest one that I remember, just because everyone was underestimating us. They were like, oh, Hokes Buff about to get beat, destroyed, something like that. And we come in, we just shut them down. And just seeing all the fans on their feet and how they wouldn't let us rush the field, so we had to wait till we get in the locker room, and it was just so crazy.